Wow, fantastic team.
Amazing.
Movie.
Wonderful.
Mm. I can't wait.
Let's take you on the red carpet. When this movie was released, it's called Bad Drop, produced by Stan Unze. Very interesting.
We will now shake it out. And when we come back, I will fight with all the things. Let's go and come back.
You don't try for me to do.
My name is Ameka. Bros, my money is 150. Don't be this 500 when you won't give me.
I'm not gonna, because it will not surprise.
It was a simple story about a guy that forgets his tablet in a cab, has a major prestation that day, and the rest is history. We see him go through the rough and toughs of the day.
And you're again.
We're all just as home.
No, what?
It just as near me going to go to Yajabu Nobu.
It was my first time being on set with Halle Cabo, and he was really, really supportive. And now, playing a pregnant woman, I have never been pregnant. I had no idea what being pregnant feels like. So, I just imagine that moment when you're really down, menstrual cramps and all of that, at its peak. So, I was like, okay, girl, just put that in and break it. And that was what happened.
If I were to play this character again, would I? Absolutely. I mean, just watching it alone, I saw some kinks and said, you know, I could have done that a little better, but I really enjoyed it.
This morning when I just put my hand down, this one come up from my hand down! My brother, what are you doing, Gigi? Can you hear me? You want to know? Eh? If I see where he gets this tablet, then he just told me now.
Directing Bad Drop was quite challenging, but it was interesting and exciting too.
Rinda!
Amazing, people were standing. I'm honored. I cannot believe it.
You know what? It's a feel-good movie. I'm happy to see a film like this as an actor. You know, it's encouraging, basically.
I was really nervous. How are people going to take this? You know, but they are laughing and they seem to like really enjoy it. So it feels good. And every other person should go out there and see the movie. Bad Drop.
No. That's my other phone. I must have left it in the toilet. I see it's all over the place for it. How forever now.
Ah, I told you it was a very interesting.
Lovely.
Very
lovely.
No, it's not. Anyway, let's go on.